Hello there, everybody. Steampunk Gentleman, back with more of The Last of Us. I didn't realize the episode got so full that the recording cut out, but thankfully, I paused it right when it finished. As soon as it finished recording, so you haven't lost any progress if you're coming straight over. Shibbed them real good.
All right, come on down. Get out of here.
He doesn't want you to be impressed. He's just mad he had to do it all himself. Oh, hello. Can you beat the clickers down with this, or does it have to be shift? Hello there. Joel?
Tess, go.
Oh.
All right, hold on.
I don't know what I thought that was, but it certainly didn't look like a bottle of alcohol.
See? Doing all right?
There we go. Let's make another shiv.
Whoa. Down we go.
And let's get to it. Get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, you can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I don't think so.
Blame you, Missy.
Sure hope that works out for you, Tess. Sure be a shame if something else happened.
Through here. Tess, down here.
Yes, collectible. Supplements.
This sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. And let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
I don't need to use that. am I supposed to go? Am I missing something here? No, here.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point, I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Yes, give me the child. Oh yeah, that toy thing. Tip him off. Mr. Shamley Sham. There's a lot of them. Well, at least I don't have to be afraid of using my light around them. Hey, look at that, Birds of Prey. There's another movie that didn't do well because of wokeness. Nice pants. What size are you?
Fuck.
Language. Missy. I love how Tess tells me to be all quiet and she's just like stumbling around as she is. Oh, give me away, Tess. Alright, let's see. Cannot make any more, so. Look around, make sure there's no others. I mean, I don't know what I'm gonna do if I find one. As there seems to be one right over there. Sneaky sneak. Oh. Okay, let's see if I can. If I can take out this one, I think that'll eliminate all the other ones aside from the clicker. Oh, I see. No, come on! All that stealth for nothing. Because somebody had to hear me. God damn it, I'm all the way back here. That's annoying. That's the one thing that's really annoying about stealth games is like, you put so much time and effort in being sneaky to a point, but then one thing messes up, you gotta redo all of it.
Oh my god.
So it seems like I can hit them from the front. As long as I'm sneaking. So you don't have to worry about being entirely behind them. Aggressive stealth. Since there seemed like there was someone back here, yeah. Let's take care of this guy. This clicker, then we'll take care of Mr. Snacks a lot over there. Tess, you're going to get me a, do me a frighten. That's all. No way, there's still the one that's in the actual safe room. Oh, and one more clicker. Okay, that's fine. We'll just have to gun that one down. I don't like the way you're moaning. Let me put out your misery. Nice shooting, Tex. Hey, there we go. Okay. I think that's all of it. I do wish Tess would give me, like, a sign. That way... God, freaking Ellie's gonna give me a heart attack. Okay. Seems this area is clear. Oh no. I do wish there was a quicker way to do that. Switch guns. Almost knocked my coffee over. Alright. Head on up. Good job, good job. Only one restart.
Made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Missed positivity.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building in this direction.
Interesting. No idea. Whew. Good, nice, nice. Shiv.
All right.
They're recently infected.
Here we go.
Those soldiers must have just turned.
Okay, I need this.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Well, he wasn't really phased by it, just like, yeah.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene?
Let's see.
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
I guess I'll hold off on that then. Rather use those on something important. Go have both guns on me. Would be nice. Hello?
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
I think we're gonna run into more, so I'm gonna have the more bullets out.
It's an old museum. None of these things are 100 years old.
And you broke something.
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
I wasn't sure if it was a clicker or a runner. Oh, I can just stun them with the things.
Thank you.
So quiet and silent. I think this is the way, but the masochistic side wants me to want to explore more if possible. Yes, yeah, so this is where they came through.
Tess?
Yep, see, that was worth it. Yeah, full shift. I don't have binding. Oh man, there's probably goodies in there. That upsets me. Down here. Love, he was completely nonplussed by me and my light.
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here! The girl!
Shit.
Help me out! Who that guy?
Beat everyone. Me and my man fist. Did you get bit? Man, I want a ship so I can go back and open that room.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
I feel like sure we got bit.
Oh, gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way.
Oh.
Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Just keep moving, kid.
Well, really not too much to say right now. Just enjoying the game. I mean, you can walk faster. That can happen any day now, Ellie. Two at a time.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Such a strong man.
Up and over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
That's some dirty water. Man, where's some cordyceps? I don't know, I don't remember if I ever saw any animals, but... some cordyceps-infested animals could have been really, really cool to see. It's like a cordyceps alligator. How about that?
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
Like a glorified 30 seconds.
He wants to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Death moves.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
But I mean, if you were going to have like a powerful last stand moment.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
At least like hide behind a pillar. That way you can take down a few of them.
Stop. Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
I mean, there's a difference between trying to.
We'll go upstairs. Probably get out from there.
It was quick. Like, that's not what I would call.
Just keep pushing forward.
A firefight. I mean, at least she got two.
You take out the door. You with me.
Yes, sir.
Oh my God, Tess.
I mean, at least she died a hero. Strong wahmen.
They're gonna be here soon. We should move.
Nice. But for right now, still need this.
What do we do? Oh. Joel.
I got this.
Let's go check the hall.
You.
Search down there.
Can you sneak this, or is it meant to be a gunfight?
Firefly!
There's no firefly, don't we?
Take your head down.
Okay. Oh, hey. Yeah, That's how we do.
Fuck these guys.
Don't. I mean, you're a lesbian. You're not going to either way. Give me your bullets.
All right, come on, Abby.
Is that all?
Stay with me. Come on. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Me manhandle this.
Move it.
Oh, nope. Me and my mini man hands could not do it. Now I'm out of coffee. Alright. Try that again.
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
East, where are you? Just go on, go to sleep, man. Let's go to sleep. It's easier.
Out here. You guys.
I see it.
Fuck! Look alive! They're somewhere around here. I'm going over this way.
Got him. Got one more swing to this bad boy. Alright, cleared him out. And didn't take too much damage.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Oh, Ellie, you don't need one of these, do you?
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No, the place is empty.
I'll check out this guy. Go check down there.
Language, there's a child here. Yeah, I do.
Oh, man. Oh, thank God.
Can't go that way. I guess what's cool about Joel is there's nothing remarkable about him. Like, he's just a man who might happen to have the meatiest punchers ever, but otherwise, like, there's no, he's not some super overpowered protagonist who has some cool ability. Like, if the game was revolved around Ellie, maybe come off of that, but I guess it could just be the coincidence that she had the immunity that made her more powerful. Because the fact that no, all Joel has to do is get bit, then it's game over for him. And no, you both can. Oh, hello. So, well, he can be feasibly strong, like with some enemies, he can just punch down. When it comes to ones that are just absolutely a wall for him that he can't get close to, like the clickers, I feel it's a nice balancing act of making you feel both strong and powerless as a player.
Hey, I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
You learn how to real fast. That's what happens here. I'm trying to see if there's anything around here to pick up. Also, how gross must this water be? I did not say for you to surface. Well, let's see what else is here. I guess that just shows that this isn't the way to go. Ellie, I don't know where you are. Are you in there? Oh. Okay, so she'll just follow along. Okay. Where is she?
A ladder. Maybe we can use that.
I feel like they would hide something underneath the water. Alright, I'll just get the raft. I'm gonna drown you.
Be careful.
I got you.
Is there anything down here? Oh, something on him.
I got it.
I think that's all. Don't think I saw anything else.
Whew. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
A lot of walking.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Let's go for a save. I think that's a good place as any to end the episode. So, thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. And till next episode,
it's kinda cool.
Steampunk out.